The project came together because Katie and I share a friend called Brian Peters, who turned out to be Katie's manager. And he and I and then Katie started having this conversation when she decided to go pro about covering the pro journey, whether or not that would be a good idea to do. And it was actually a very brave thing for Katie to do because she was at her lowest point in her career. The last fight she had was losing in Rio. She'd essentially had a terrible 2016 and all sorts of problems in her life. So it was a brave decision for her to make, but we kind of hit it off pretty quickly. And I think she trusted me, and we trusted each other to tell a good story. So that's kind of how it all began.